Hello, today I wanted to talk to you about the Lasair III aerosol particle counter and highlight one of the innovative features of this instrument. The feature of the Lasair III we will be covering is the touchscreen display. The display is one of my favorite features of this portable aerosol particle counter. The Lasair III is equipped with an industry-leading 8.4-inch VGA color touchscreen with a 640 by 480 pixel resolution. The screen uses infrared touch technology rather than capacitive or resistive touchscreen technologies to meet the specific demands of customer applications. When comparing touchscreen technologies, infrared typically offers the highest image clarity and light transmission and also comes with exceptional strength and durability rating compared to other options. Infrared touchscreens use a matrix of vertical and horizontal IR sensors to detect interruptions of the light beam to identify where the screen is being touched. The response of the infrared screen is extremely quick and accurate, which helps reduce lag time and incorrect selections. The IR touchscreen is also able to be used with any material, including gloved or ungloved hands and styluses, making it an ideal use for cleanroom operations. Next, we'll take a look at some of the other technologies for touchscreens as compared to the Lasair III infrared touchscreen. Resistive touchscreens are another technology used for displays that are made up of several layers, thinly spaced apart, where an electrical connection is made when pressure is applied to the outer layer. One of the drawbacks of this type of touchscreen is it does not respond quickly or precisely, but it can be used with gloves. It's also less sensitive to light touch. The thick top layer of film also reduces the optical clarity of the display, and the screen material is more susceptible to being damaged or scratched. Yet another technology for touchscreens is one that most people are pretty familiar with, capacitive touchscreens. These are often used in mobile phones. They're made up of a coated material with an electrical current across the sensor or screen, and when touched, the electrical field changes. This type of touchscreen is very responsive and precise, but it cannot be used with gloves, making its use in a clean room very challenging at best. It's also expensive compared to other touchscreens and more prone to breaking, which could lead to costly repairs. In fact, this technology often requires tempered glass to protect the screen, which again can also reduce image clarity. The screen on the Lasair III is protected with a durable glass layer, not plastic or a plastic overlay. The screen is also properly sealed to avoid liquids damaging the internal components of the unit in the event of splashes, overspray, or standard cleaning of the unit. This guarantees better chemical compatibility and allows the instrument to be properly disinfected. The Lasair III touchscreen has been designed for robust, reliable use in a variety of environments and customer applications. The large infrared touchscreen display and intuitive screens make the Lasair III the simple choice for cleanroom certification and monitoring. Now that you've seen the reason behind the Lasair III touchscreen and it being one of my favorite features, find out how you can learn more about the Lasair III portable aerosol monitoring instrument. To find out more about the Lasair III and other offerings from Particle Measuring Systems, you can visit us on the web at www.pmeasuring.com or follow us on LinkedIn and Twitter. You can also reach out to us by phone at 1-800-238-1801, and you can get in contact with one of our technical specialists or your local sales representative.